I met so many of those guys because they came to South Africa in the early mid 90s. Oh, nice. And because it was South Africa and it felt like a traditional territory, there's only one hotel to stay at, so they stayed at my hotel. So I pulled in and we had them every weekend, like in the lobby, just hanging out. So
I had a little WWF.